If you don't move, I will hit you. Can I go around again?
Right, now hard turn.
George and I are going to pretend to be a pedestrian. Yeah, let's just hope for that.
Wait, this car.
Oh, she's coming now.
Just to scare them a bit.
Okay, a pedestrian. Crossing the road. That's nice.
Hurry up! Woo! Yeah, babe!
License, they can take your name,
assuming you're the instructor,
phone number, and your occupation and your address. Those are the only things you need to tell the police.
Okay.
Since we're cylinders, I can ask for his.
Never drive. There it is.
That's an 18.
Yep, you need to listen to exactly what I say. You need to be prepared to give ways, you need to indicate me. Okay, yeah, so speed up. Speed up, Weaver. Slow down, Weaver. Stick at 40, you're watching the speed there.
Yeah.
Watching the cars in front of you.
Yeah.
Okay, I want you to turn down this one here. So start slowing down. Yep, good. Nice and easy on the brake, that's great. Okay, good job. So, there's no cut. Slowly go over this. Okay. Slowly go over this. Yeah. Right. Perfect. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Just up here and just stop. Start slowing down. That's the one.
Am I turning left?
No, we're just going to stop here. Blind spot as well, your head checks is a major in your driving test, flicking your head off. So what I mean by head checks is flicking your head and looking at your blind spot. So like I can't see the camera there, but when I turn I can see the camera, right?
Yeah.
So that's what you're doing on that side because there's a big pillar in the way. Okay? I'm going to come up to this set of traffic lights and I want you to turn left on the traffic lights, please. No, you wait till you can see your lane, so at the moment you're driving in the bus lane, which is a little bit of a fence. Don't worry about these guys, keep going, they need to... You've got the green arrow, so start slowing down for the corner, here. Alright, in your lane, continue straight. You can't take the corner at bloody 40, you know, you're just an inexperienced driver. Indicate right.
Indicate right. What do you mean right?
Don't worry about it. Continue straight. A bit close to that.
Sorry.
Yeah, and then.